Hey guys, good morning. How are you? It's your girl Karina J back with another video for you guys. If this is not your first time watching, welcome back. If this is your first time watching, welcome. Today I'm going to be hitting you guys with my skincare routine for the morning, so stay tuned for that.
Alright guys, so first I'm just going to be taking my Garnier Skin Active Micellar Cleansing Water for oily skin. I do have a nighttime routine, so I'm just going in, taking off any lotions, serums, you know, whatever I put on the night before. Just, you know, washing that off. Next, I'm going to be doing an Indian clay mask. So I'm going to be taking Aztec Secrets Indian Healing Clay along with some apple cider vinegar, you know, just mixing that up. So guys, for this mask, I like to do a thin consistency because once you put on the mask, it takes a while to dry. And also, if you do a thicker consistency, it's going to take longer and it's also hard to wash off. So you'll just be washing your face for about 40 minutes trying to get the pieces of the mask off, which is too much. So I just like to do a thin layer, works the same. And now I'm just transforming myself into Jim Carrey, as you guys can see. Alright, now I'm just going to wait 10 minutes to wash the mask off. And here is the mask dry. I'm just gonna rinse it off with some lukewarm water. Okay, and now that that's rinsed off, I'm going to go in with some CeraVe Foaming Facial Cleanser, and that is for normal to oily skin. And I'm going to be using a Spa Scientist brush that I got from Target. Yes guys, so with this brush, I was showing you guys that I was putting it on the lowest setting because when I first used the brush, like first time I ever got it, I put it on the highest setting, I don't know, thinking it was finna touch my damn skeleton and my skin to get my skin clean. But long story short, it like scratched the surface of my skin, so I didn't use it for like 2 weeks. And then when I started using it again, I just went in with the lowest setting and it's been fine ever since. Alright guys, now if you know, you know. I am rinsing my face off with some freezing cold water to get my pores nice, tight, and you know, snatched. Now here I am lost, thinking of what to do next, so bye.
Okay guys, now we are back in my room. Well, we was never here to begin with, but we are now in my room for the last part of the skincare routine video. So now y'all, I'm going to take this whatever his name is, Mario Badascio, whatever, and just spray that all over. Then I'm going to take this vitamin C serum. Let's see. And when I first got this, I was literally putting like a whole lot of it on my face, but a little goes a long way. So now, in little circular motions. And then I don't know why I do this. I've seen someone do this in a skincare routine video, so now I do it. Just to tap the product in, you feel me? Okay. And after that, we're going to take some of this Neutrogena Hydro Boost Water Gel. This is like a light moisturizer. I have like really oily skin, so I like to put on light moisturizers, because truth be told, I used to put on none because I already got oily ass skin. If the shit can make its own oil, why the fuck I need to oil it up for? You feel me? Yes, let's get into the skin, honey. And if y'all watched my last video, y'all know I had a motherfucking broken finger. It's still kind of fucked up, but I can bend it this much. Let's get in there though. Let's sit it like this. All right, now I go in with this Neutrogena Bright Boost Luminating Serum, and this I only put on like the high areas of my face, so some right here, top of the nose, literally places that you'll put your motherfucking highlight. So this I don't rub all over my face, I just rub like under my eyes to give it that bright boost, right here in the center of my forehead. Up the cheekbone with it. Nice. Okay. And now for the final step. My dark skin shorties out there with the blemishes, hyperpigmentation, all that. Don't forget your mother freaking sunscreen. Important, sis. Important. Don't forget your sunscreen. This is Sierra V's Facial Moisturizing Lotion with SPF 30. Right in it. So I'm gonna dab some of this on. Oh, that's a lot. And then rub that in. Nice. And this is just about it. Take some of this Mario Besco lip balm, which I just got, and it works really well, actually. I love it. And now, guys, we are finished. So thank you so much for watching, and yeah, see you soon.